I'm sorry, but you suffer from immature ejaculation.